have always been at the forefront of asking for real climate action. And this is one of the reasons why we're here at the United Nations General Assembly.
This world needs radical change. We go for a sustainable economy that serves the people. We are going to fight against inequalities of all sorts and for inclusive societies.
Au cœur du siège des Nations Unies ici à New York, il est fondamental de rappeler que le multilatéralisme est la seule voie d'action pour atteindre les objectifs du développement durable.
And at the same time, answering to the demands of the young people across the world. It's in our hands, it's time to do it.
And this has to happen with the support of all United Nations.
European Union needs to continue leading in this fight.